Hello and welcome back to Lightning Gaming, everyone. So guys, in today's video I'm gonna show you the first ever electric sledge build that is completely broken. And with this build, there's absolutely no way zombies will get to you. They will be stunned and get hit by the sledgehammers at the same time, allowing you a lot of time to sit there, use this base as a melee build or even ranged build, just however you prefer, or if you have bullets or not. But yeah guys, I'm quickly gonna take you through the build, and then I will show you the Horde Knight afterwards, how good it really works. So yeah guys, first off, you're gonna start by making a row of 3 blocks, 16 blocks high, and then also a row of 5 blocks, also 16 blocks high. Then guys, in between you're just gonna add this pipe. This will be the block the zombies will be walking on. Now guys, after you add the pipe, it should look like this. We're gonna place ladders on the small one and then one ladder on the big one. This will be our entrance as well as the zombies entrance. Now guys, you're gonna give a few blocks gap. I prefer to place the block like this, right over here. Now guys, this will be the start of our traps. So basically we're gonna build this all the way up until one block lower than the pipe we put down earlier that the zombies will be walking on. So yeah guys, we're just gonna take it up 15 blocks like this right over here. Then we are just gonna place some cubes on the sides. Now guys, this will be the blocks our sledge turrets will be standing on, so make sure it looks like this. Alright guys, so next up, you wanna start with the part the electrical fence posts will be on. For this guys, you're gonna go all the way down and you're just basically gonna do this right over here. And with this, we're also going up 16 blocks this time, just to make it the same level as the pipes. Just do both sides up to 16 blocks. Now guys, it should look like this. That will be the start of our electrical fence post part of the trap. So yeah guys, now you can just add another block right over here. Like you can see guys, this is what it should look like right now at this moment. So yeah guys, basically next up we're gonna make like a little archway right over here. It can only be one block big, just like this. There we go. Alright guys, so after you get this done, you wanna go to each side, same level as the pipe. You're gonna make it 3 blocks, just like this right over here. So we're going to the other side, we're gonna do the exact same thing. This will be the part electrical fence posts will be standing on. So yeah guys, after you did this, you're just gonna go one block up, and make sure this is also 3 blocks, so that there's a total of 6 blocks, 3 being a little bit lower than the other 3. Same on this side. There we go. Okay guys, so that's basically this, all the space the electrical fence posts will take. I'm gonna show you guys how to hook it up later. So yeah guys, next up, we are ready to place our fence posts. So one will be right over there at the bottom, one we will place right on top. And now guys, for this side, we're just gonna put one upright there, one there as well. Now guys, next we are gonna rotate it so that it's upside down like this. And we're just gonna place one next to every upright one we place down. Just like this, very easy. And then we, on the ends, we're gonna place one on the side as well. So yeah guys, this will give you like a spider web of electrical fence posts, making the zombies stuck instantly, and that sledge started super effective. Okay guys, so next up, we're just gonna do the rest of our base. We're just gonna place doors. I'm not gonna walk you through this whole part because it's pretty straightforward, so I'm just gonna skip it to the end part here. Alright, so after that, we're gonna start setting up the wire. So we're going from the generator to the switch, then to one relay, same on the other side. Now guys, pay attention on how I connect this. This is pretty important. So we're gonna connect it to the first upright one, from that one to the other side. So we're basically just gonna connect them all like that. Now we're gonna take the top one from there to the bottom one. There we go. Alright guys, so we're just gonna keep repeating this process. Put it to the upside down one. And then basically from the upside down one to the other side, I'm just gonna connect both of these to make it easier. So just grab it like that, put it on the upside down one, and then just do the one on the side. And we're just gonna keep going like this until we have all of them connected. It should work out just enough so that you can get the furthest ones connected as well. Next up, you wanna add your sled storage right over here, right behind the electric fence posts. And yeah guys, from this part on, we're just gonna start off closing everything down. But before I forget, just remember to add two extra pillars to the sides like this, just so that you can have a little bit more stability in the middle. You're gonna see what I mean in a little bit. I'm just gonna show you the one side. Okay guys, now you're just gonna repeat the process on this side as well. Alright, so now that you have that done, now we are just gonna select the cube and we're just gonna basically start closing everything down. So we are just gonna place the cubes like this. This is just for in case you get a vulture or something like that, so they don't damage the fence posts. Just make everything more secure. So I'm just gonna show you the one side. We're just gonna do exactly the same on the other side as well. But I don't want to waste too much of your time, so I'm just gonna do this side for you guys so you can see. We're gonna close that one like that. And now we are gonna build all the way up, just so that we are one block higher than the highest fence post. And yeah guys, basically we're just gonna do this. Okay, I'm gonna start on this side as well. And then we are just gonna close the top as well when we are done getting it high enough. Like you can see guys, everything is nice and closed down. So yeah guys, that's about it for this build. Just remember to place some spikes on the roof. If you have a turret, you can also place a turret on top just to protect the base from vultures. But yeah, let me show you guys how the horde goes. Check it out guys, it's just a very insane build and it just works out perfectly. Like you can see guys, you can just sit here with a melee weapon or with a ranged weapon, whatever you prefer. But the bottom line is no zombie will be able to get to you. Even the fast ones will just run straight into the electrical trap and get socked while the sled turrets are just pushing them away, keeping them away from you. Even spitter guys, spitters will just spit right on top of you, they won't reach you. I'm gonna show you guys, there should be a policeman any second now. Okay, there's the policeman. Okay, this time he spotted against the other zombie, but usually it will just land on the ceiling, it won't touch you at all. But yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed the video, I hope you liked the build. Please leave a comment, tell me what you think. And for everyone new, please remember to subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video.